welcome to my channel. I know it has been so long that I haven't uploaded a video on YouTube. I missed it so much. I miss you guys so much. So here I am. This is Simran Ahuja and today we're gonna cover a very important topic. The topic is speaking out, expressing yourself. You gotta express what's inside your head to the other person to avoid complications in future. When speaking out, you will free your mind and you will connect you to here and now. So it is really important when it comes to relationships at your workplace or at your home. And there is not only one way to express just by using words through your mouth. You can express in different creative ways like dancing, music, painting and writing. What I personally do when there is a thought, there is a bad thought in my on my mind all the time, I just talk about it all the time with my close ones until I get the sense of satisfaction. And when there is something I don't want to share it with anybody, I just write it down in my diary. I pen down it, which I hardly use it. So this is the way I release the bad thought from my mind. And when there is a good thought, when there is a happy thought, I have crazy stuff to do. I know how to release it. I just don't want to release it actually. I want to express it. So what I want you guys to understand that self-expression is really important. It will make you feel complete. It will build your confidence. So go out, speak your mind, all the best, and thank you for watching this video.